HBO celebrates Hispanic Heritage Month.
Action!
As we were growing up, my dad always told us we were very creative people and that creativity was a way to get you through a lot. Because you could see things and feel things no one else could see and feel.
Meet Felix Enriquez Alcala, documentarian, TV director, and cinematographer, and now feature film director.
It's gonna get a little hot around here.
His movie debut, Fire Down Below, starring Steven Seagal, premiered at the top of the nation's box office. It's the latest peak in a two-decade career that's included directing TV hits like ER, NYPD Blue, and the new drama Michael Hayes, starring David Caruso.
As the ladies leave, you should take a look at them.
It's a long road, and it's longer for me. I should have been here 10 years ago. I blame it on race and the fact that they won't let us in the business. I mean, the Hispanic population is huge in Los Angeles, and yet it's a very small working population.
Rehearsal up.
So how did Alcala break in? The Mexican-American filmmaker got his start in Dallas, Texas in the early 70s, working on documentaries, commercials, and sometimes features.
I figured that I had to be the best at whatever I did. And one of the things I did early on was, if somebody said, clean the bathroom, I cleaned the bathroom so clean that they would say, well, who cleaned the bathroom? I want that kid back. So that's the way I've done everything in my career.
After rising through the ranks of TV cinematography and directing, Alcala got his feature break when another director dropped out of Fire Down Below.
I learned a lot. And I learned a lot because a lot of people had already been hired that I couldn't change. And that affected my movie. But in the end, I'm pretty proud of it.
That'll do it, man. That's exactly what you want.
You know, in the film business, either you're good or you're not good, and Felix is good. With a lot of heart. And for me, you know, a human being with a lot of heart goes a long ways, you know, but he also has the talent.
We'll pick it up from Randy. Just coming in the door. Same thing. That was really good. We're printing about 200.
Through good and lean times, Felix Enriquez Alcala says he's found strength from his heritage as a Mexican-American.
It has such a history of math and arts and sciences that most people in this country, all they see is poor Mexican people who just work in the fields and stuff. And you go, have you ever spoken to those people? Have you ever gone down there to realize who they really are? They're very creative. I mean, they work with their hands. They're very in touch with the earth, spiritually in touch with the earth. That to me is very important to my work now. The culture for me has given me, it's made me who I am today. And cut!